Lou Wasserman asked what I wanted to do. I said, I'd like to do Sweet Charity, actually. And he said, who do you want to direct it? And I said, Bob Fosse. And no, he's just a choreographer. No, Lou, he is going to be extraordinary. Remember, Bob was a real aficionado of Fellini, and he loved the picture that Sweet Charity was taken from. Knights of Cabiria, that was his favorite movie. He was the son of a comedian who played these really sleazy joints. So Fosse's, I think, first contact and relationships with women were strippers and people who were sitting around in the dressing room with nothing on, basically, and why he wanted to do Sweet Charity. That was his early identity. I just loved Fosse. I loved, he was so complicated and a real, oh my God, a rehearsal freak. You know, he found me. I brought him to Hollywood, vis-a-vis Lou Wasserman and Sweet Charity, and he died in front of my dancing school in Washington, D.C., the night of the opening of the National Company of Sweet Charity. Look at all that synchronicity.